Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factorization of the number 200. So let's start. So prime factorization is basically factorizing the number into group of prime numbers. Okay, so for this you must be clear with the concept of prime numbers. That is, prime numbers are numbers which are divisible by themselves or one, like 2, 3, 5, 7, and it goes on increasing. Okay, so let's quickly prime factorize this 200. So what we actually do in the case of prime factorization is we start from the lowest prime number which we know, that is 2. Is this 200 divisible by 2? It is divisible, so we'll divide it, okay, and we'll be left with 100. Again, we will repeat the same process with this 100. That is, this 100 divisible by 2? It is divisible, so we'll divide it and we'll be left with 50. Again, same process. Is this 50 divisible by 2? It is divisible, so we'll divide it and we'll be left with 25. Now, is this 25 divisible by 2? No, because 25 is an odd number. So what we'll do is we'll move on to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is this 25 divisible by 3? No. If you will try to divide, you will get a remainder of 1. So what we'll do is we'll move on to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Okay, is this 25 divisible by 5? It is. So we'll divide and it is basically 5 times, right? So we'll have 5. Now again, same process with the 5. That is, this 5 divisible by 5? It is, and we'll have 1. Once you get 1, your work is totally done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be your set of prime factors for the number 200. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5. Okay, if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them. 5 into 5, 25. 2's are 50, 2's are 100, 2's are 200, right? So you are getting the number back again. If you are getting the number back again, your calculation is fully correct. If you are not getting, then you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factorization of the number 200. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.